Adam Locking now reporting from Mars Rio with Tyrese Williams here at the SNY Invitational as Cardinal Hayes knocks off Hudson Catholic 57-55. This was a heart-stopping game. How were you guys able to pull it out in the end?
Hey, just grit and grind. We just had to make sure we got stops on the defensive end, rebounded, and made plays at the offensive end.
You guys played against a very tough team, three highly recruited players. What does a win like this do for your confidence?
It just boosted it. We were in a slump, but now this boosts our confidence, knowing that we could beat anybody on any given day.
What is the key to your success tomorrow in the championship game against Long Island Lutheran?
Same thing, just grit and grind. We just got to make sure we box them out, rebound, and push in transition. They can't run with us.
All right, thank you very much.
You're welcome.